Your eye is a wonderful machine with components like a lens or an iris. And all the way at the back of the eye, you can find the retina. That's the part of the eye that works as the film of a traditional camera. It is where you create your pictures. But for 1 in 10,000 people worldwide, their retina stops functioning correctly and they lose sight. For patients with Stargardt's disease, the film of their camera is harmed, which causes them to lose the central vision of their pictures. Each day, their world gets darker and darker. And to this date, there is no cure to restore this vision loss. So, how can we find a cure for the incurable? Stargardt's disease is caused by the faults in one specific gene called ABCA4. This gene normally has the instructions on how your retina cells need to function so you can see perfectly. When there is an error in the gene, you get a disease that is passed from generation to generation, making the Stargardt's disease progress from parents to their children. To cure this disease, 14 researchers with different backgrounds working all over Europe joined forces in the StarT Consortium. We do that because the challenge is too big to tackle alone. With our group, we dedicate our doctorates to perform cutting-edge research on Stargardt's disease, and each one of us specializes in a different perspective. From genomics, where we study the structure, function, and inheritance of Stargardt's disease, to bioinformatics, and from genome editing to researching the development of artificial retinas. Growing knowledge and understanding of how the faults in that one specific gene lead to this kind of loss of sight will allow us to investigate the Stargardt's disease more in depth. Hopefully, we'll find a way to slow down or even cure the disease, and in the end, make the picture for these patients clear again.